guys, it's October 2nd. We're set up here in West Virginia. Will's actually hunting tonight. We just got in the stand. We were pulling everything up in a tree. I was setting up the Ozonics. His bow was still on the ground, and we had a little 6-point come 18 yards from us. Didn't have a clue we were here. It's actually a deer Will has on trail camera and one of the deer he wants to shoot. So, I mean, it was kind of a rush to see that little buck so early, but he had no clue. He kind of knew something was up, but he didn't smell us, and he didn't see us, and he didn't blow at us. So there's a good chance he might come back through here tonight and grab some clover from the real world plot we have right here. There's a lot of acorns here in the area, a lot of white oaks in this little flat we're sitting on. So we got a pretty good chance to see a lot of deer. So he's got the obsession bow ready, his victory arrows, and his ramcat broadhead. So I'm jacked up, man. This is a cool experience to be filming your son. So we'll see what happens. Alright guys, it's October 10th. We are set up here close to the house in West Virginia after work. Will's the hunter tonight and I'm behind the camera. Last time we were in here, it was kind of crazy. We had a buck that Will's wanting to shoot come by at 15 yards. His bow was on the ground. We had just got in the tree. A bunch of does and stuff came in later that night. Nothing fed close enough till right there at dark. So it's still hot, but that cold front is coming. It's supposed to rain all night tonight, all day tomorrow. So we're hoping that these deer get on their feet and want to feed. We're set up on this power line where we have our real world clover plot. So we're going to try to get it done tonight and get little Junior Maniac a buck or a doe. It don't matter. We just want to kill a deer and fill the freezer. So see what happens. Dude, you could have shot her right there like three times. Oh, I feel like I just shot a deer. Oh my gosh. Did it feel good?
She threw it.
Did it feel good?
Did you see it?
Oh yeah.
Did you see where it went?
Oh yeah.
She did. Put the camera away.
It's alright.
It's raining.
It's a sprinkling, dude. Dude, that happened. Oh, perfect. Oh yeah, man. Now we got a deer to take care of. Alright guys, we just went back and looked at the footage and little Will torched his first deer with his obsession bow. After he shot, dude, I felt like I just shot a deer. You just get that feeling of that adrenaline rush. So man, he put it right where you needed to put it. She's probably 50, 60 yards. Back in the timber, but made me a little nervous there at first. I didn't think he was going to get drawn back on her. She was starting to get real nervous, but that other doe that was in here before her, man, she kept smelling. The Ozonics saved our butts again tonight. Man, it's just awesome. Awesome experience with my boy. He don't like talking to the camera, so he's going to be shy, but we're going to go down here and grab this doe and put the Rapto Razor to work, because we're leaving for Ohio tomorrow, so we got to get this thing put up and put on ice pretty quick, because it's still warm. So let's get out of the tree and go get her. Dude, look at that shot. Look at that shot, dude. Hey, that's awesome, buddy. Look at that. I'll tell you what, that, for your first deer with a bow, that's killer. That, oh, she's dead, dude. That is, look at all that. Look at the blood coming out of her mouth from the lung shot. Great, great shot, buddy. Look at that ram cat. Oh my gosh, dude, look at that hole. That's freaking awesome. Look, you can see where she was pumping. Mm-hmm. See where all it was, it like when splattered. She was breathing, splattering. You'll see that on the trees and stuff too if you get a really good lung hit. All right, guys. Little Will shot this doe. Look at that. Little Will shot this doe. And Mama wants to go to the restaurant tonight. So, I'm not making him gut it, because we got to go. But he made an awesome shot. And because of the time, I just grabbed the Rapto Razor. Not the big game skinner, but the other one that comes in the kit. And I'm going to just get these guts out of her real quick. And we're gonna roll. Look, I mean, that right there is a ram cat hole. Look at that. Wow. Right through both lungs. Look at that. Good shot, buddy. All right.